Another green light for Pfizer as its COVID-19 vaccine moves closer to distribution in the U.S. The Food and Drug Administration released documents this morning confirming Pfizer and BioNTech's vaccine candidate is highly effective. On Thursday, health officials will decide if they will get the go-ahead for emergency use authorization in the United States.